Where are you sending it to me, on Discord or Facebook?
I'll send it to you. Live streaming, hold on. Stream info. Server URL. Okay.
Did you ever play Marvel Heroes with the Xbox controller?
Facebook. Huh? No.
Did you ever play? Oh man, that's where it's fun.
Can you?
Bro, the link didn't work.
No, you can't see that link?
No.
I can't see that link. It says I'm broadcasting though.
Can't see it, says amazing.
Oh, what about this link? Live stream. Yeah. Ah, there we go. Haha. Ooh, it's so weird to see myself. How do I share this? Streaming options. I sent that to you, that link, it didn't work. Can you try it again? It seems to be working now.
It was not found on the server.
Still. Oh, but I am streaming. Wait.
No, are you sending me the right link, bro?
Oh. Oh, you can just, I just give you a link to my channel, actually.
Or what?
No, it should go. Yeah, it's I put it as public. Oh, what? Try this link. Try that. And go to my public streaming. Oh, what? Try this link. Did you try it, bro?
Going into. Oh, there you go. Okay, fuck. Finally. Holy shit, that took too long.
Oh, do you hear
yourself? Turn off your microphone. Yeah, I hear yourself in it and myself. It's fucking long. Turn off your microphone and mute my microphone. Oh, wait.
Okay.
Shit. How's this gonna work? But you're gonna hear. I'm gonna hear myself. I'm gonna hear myself. Okay. But I don't get to hear the sound of the game. Can't you stop it from using my sound? Can't. No. You're not. Not yet. I'm a few seconds behind you. Yeah, there you go. I see you're in the game. You're a girl. Why are you a girl, bro? You have to use a female? Oh, you used the fucking female character. Ooh. What do you mean? Change what? Oh, fuck it. It's okay. I don't hear. Don't worry about it.
How much is this going to cost me exactly?
Make him look Chinese. Yeah. Maybe it was another race that you had to use for Chinese features. Maybe. The white. You try it, see how they look. You talking on Facebook. What are you doing? Just invite her to the Discord too. What other races are there? Let me see. What the hell's Kunari? Oh. See Elf. Mage. Man, I'm getting hungry. Have Subway for dinner. I've been having Subway here so much because it's so cheap. Everything here is fucking expensive. I got a coupon. You get a foot-long sub for the price of a half. Long sub. Oh, I think he looks better already. See when he gets up.
I just hope I can help.
he looks ugly. It's like the Emperor. Super white. Call him Yonggu Patel. Character models in this kind of ugly. I'm looking at Marvel Heroes, their data, statistics. US is number one in their users, then Russia, Brazil. 6,000. Wow, what the fuck? 6,000 hours played by our single biggest fan in 2016. 6,000 hours. The top selling hero is number one, Magic. What the fuck? That's surprising. Number two, Deadpool. Number three, Scarlet Witch. Number four, Black Cat. What the hell? And number five, War Machine. That's bizarre. The best selling costume was Daredevil from the movie and Magic, Phoenix Force. Total enemies defeated, 16 billion. Most team up purchases, Agent Venom and Clea. Most purchased items. Oh, fuck. Total time spent in game for all players. 21 million hours. Holy shit. That's kind of scary, bro. 21 million hours were spent playing this game. 2016. Just 1 year. 21 million hours. Most defeated boss across all modes. Curse. Yeah. For all players. Sunday is the most popular day to play. This game isn't even popular. Can you imagine, like, the popular games? How many billions of hours? Only someone can turn gaming into some way to help society too. Yeah. Oh fuck, that looks hideous. Your guy looks like such a white dude. He looks like a German dude. I just hope. Kind of looks like help. Vince, actually.
Everything you've heard,
big nose.
Completely true.
Everything you've heard, completely true.
Oh, he's looking better now. Kind of looks like fucking Dave Franco, whatever it is, James Franco.
As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
That music's kind of scary. We should do these more often, bro. Bro? Yeah, when you play your Switch, you can stream and Papi can join you and be like we're together. When we're kids. Oh, he's looking much better now. Red, bro. Jungkook's red. Yeah, kind of looks like a white version of Yonko. Broad chin. Bro, the barbecue rib here for Subway is so good. Wish you could try it. Yeah, the pork is really juicy and good quality, not dry or anything like that. German food here is the quality of their meat, bro, is really good actually. I don't know what they do to it. All the meat that I have here is... Yeah, the sausage, I had the breakfast sausage. Man, it's like the best breakfast sausage I've ever had. I tried Vincent's chili con carne. It's pretty good. And I cooked twice for him. Okay, get in the game, bro. He looks good enough, man. He looks good. He looks fine. Don't fuck him up. Anything you do now is gonna make it look worse. No, bro. Leave it as you had it. It looks fucking weird. Yeah. Okay. Oh, hurry up! I gotta go in 20 minutes. Didn't even get to see you play. All the other fucking hairs look like shit. No, give him black hair, bro. All the other hair. Oh god, no, bro. Yonko the wizard. Nice. Yeah, he looks cool now. I don't know why the lighting and the character creation looks so bad. Final Fantasy. Final Fantasy Realm Reborn was not bad. I just had no one to play it with. I can hear it with sound right now. Oh shit.
Tell me why we should.
Oh, those swords sound cool.
The conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead. Except for you. Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need him, Cassandra.
His voice doesn't match how he looks at all.
I don't understand.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then... a woman.
A woman?
She reached out to me. But then... yeah.
Go to the Ford camp, Liliana. I will take him to the Rift.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you. It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
You say it may be the key. To doing what?
Closing the breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And yours.
I understand.
Then...
I'll do what I can. Whatever it takes.
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves. As she did.
Oh.
Until the breach is sealed.
Bro. Co-op mode for Dragon Age is action-packed. It's just dungeon crawling.
There will be a trial. I can promise no
more. Co-optimist, yeah.
Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.
Blessed are the righteous, the lights in the shadow.
Oh, this game is like fucking Knights of the Old Republic right now. Let's see the combat.
Open the gate. We are heading into the valley.
But if Knights of the Old Republic had better graphics, it'd be better. All of what? I hate how every single RPG game starts the same way almost. Yeah.
pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift.
Yeah, it looks like shit.
They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was. Stay behind me.
See, that was a moment where they could have made you feel the actual shock of falling down, but they didn't. Like the camera movement there. Oh, the image looks cool. Oh, what? That looks cool, bro.
It's over.
Drop your weapon.
Aren't you glad you chose
now.
Mage? I choose Mage.
You really think I need a staff to be dangerous?
Is that supposed to reassure me?
I haven't used my magic on you yet.
You're right. You don't need a staff, but you should have one. I cannot protect you.
Oh, if I was a Sith Lord, I'd kill this lady.
To come willingly. Take these potions. Maker knows what we will face.
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp, or fight. We are on our own for now.
Oh, I just saw that. That's fucking cool. Okay, bro, Faffy's gonna take a shower and then go eat Subway. I'm hungry. This looks fun, though. Oh, man. And you get to bring people on your team, too. Okay, bro. Catch you later. Divinity 1, but when we played on your computer, all my guys' save data was... How does that work? Because... Are you sure? Okay, hold on. This? Whoa, it's got crazy reviews. Oh, so many people have it already.
There, watch out.
Okay, yeah. I'll install it. Thank you.
the hill. It attacks from a distance.
Yeah. No, I can get it. It's okay. Yeah. I gotta delete some space. Take a while to download.
We're getting close to the rift. You can hear the fighting.
Who's fighting?
You'll see soon. We must help them.
Okay. Yeah, I might be done downloading tonight by tonight. Neither can I.
Is yours. You mean this?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself?
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here, I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Barak Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag along.
Oh, combat is really dependent on tactics for this. It's really a strategy game. Original Sin? Competitive co-op.
Nice crossbow you have there.
Ah, isn't she? Bianca and I have been through.
You named your crossbow Bianca.
Of course. And she'll be great company in the valley.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately,
I'm reading some of the things that happened that people... Some of their stories of playing Original Sin 2.
Ugh. My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
Oh, shit. Bro. All character story progress will be wiped before the final product is released.
I can't close the breach if I'm dead.
That is most certainly true.
Okay, I'm gonna go do my stuff, bro.
You should know. The magic involved here is unlike any I've seen.
Later, bro.
Your prisoner is a maid.
Good chatting, man. I like hanging out with bro a lot. My best friend.
Having such power.
Yeah.
Understood.
Okay.
We must
okay.
get to the forward camp quickly.
Well, Bianca's excited.